What is going on, dudes? This is Vapor the Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of Vapor Reacts. We're back with some more videos this week. We have a part two to a Five Nights at Freddy's Source Home animation that got uploaded over a year ago now. So back in January of 2019, Sonar uploaded an animation titled When Demons Awake, and it's part one, okay? And it was for the Aviators remix of Our Little Horror Story done by Techno Cinema, and it was awesome. It was actually fantastic. He made a part two animation, and this one is for the song You're Going Down by the Sick Puppies. So, guys, let's just go. Everything will be linked in the description down below so you can check everything out for yourself, okay, along with Sonar's channel. And also, part one, I suggest you go watch it because I'm sure there's going to be some sort of lore to the previous one. And also, check out the original song done by Sick Puppies. Guys, the reason why I didn't do Saber Sunday yesterday is because my shoulder is completely messed up. I need to go to the hospital to get it x-rayed, and I haven't done so. Because, coronavirus. But I think I'm gonna man up and go today. But anyways, guys, I'm just going to click play on this bad boy. In 3, 2, 1, boom. Ooh, When Demons Awake Part 2. This animation is very violent. Viewer discretion is advised if you have a weak stomach. Okay, don't look. Parry, plain and simple. Oh, it literally continues right after the first animation. Like, exactly after. Oh, he stopped a bullet. Oh, snap. Oh, he looks so sick. Oh, man! Oh, I see why the viewer discretion is advised. But I love it already. Well, he's back at it again. Oh! Did you not see your buddy? Don't go up against him. Oh, he's pulling his jaw out. Oh my goodness. That's fantastic. Has nobody learned from their buddies there? Oh my God, Springtrap, you are violent, man. Violent trap. Nice catch. What is this? A death report? Subject to what? What's happening? Oh my goodness. He's getting another chance? What? God, his guts are just all out. It's another trap. Yeah, yeah. His spine's literally coming out. Look at this other one. There's two spring traps. Uh-oh. Demon Puppet has been set free. Oh, okay, yeah. He just totally ripped his face off. What in the world? Oh, he took everything off. Are you sure this isn't like a Mortal Kombat video? Holy moly. Oh my gosh. Seriously though, imagine having to like design those scenes. Ugh, it's disgusting, but man, that was fantastic. I loved that. I don't know what was going on. That puppet just kept resurrecting Springtrap in many different ways. And then there was a second Springtrap that killed the one Springtrap. And there's just so much going on. Maybe he just had to release the demon many times just so he can get, you know, unlocked. And then he came up and just started destroying people, ripping their skins off. Ah. That was a sick animation, though. I have a feeling there's going to be some sort of part three just because of that little halt at the end, a little cliffhanger. But man, Great song choice. I absolutely loved it. It actually kind of sounded like Aviators a little bit. So Sick Puppies is really sick, literally. That was the Five Nights at Freddy's Source Film Animation Part 2 of When Demons Awake, done by Sonar. And this one was for the song You're Going Down by Sick Puppies. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below, and everything will be linked in the description down below so you can check everything out for yourself, along with Sonar's channel. Please go subscribe. The man's got some crazy animations. Like, that one was absolutely disgusting, but absolutely fantastic. Check out the original song as well, done by Sick Puppies. So like it if you enjoyed, guys. Subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next one. So bye!